hurt him too much.
Really cool punching, dude.